I've always been a little apprehensive of Erika. Somebody who's that quiet all the time is a little bit sus. And I know she's a really smart girl. Her survivor IQ is high, even though she tries to make it seem like it's low. Thing is, I definitely trust Sydney much more than I trust Erika. Erika is sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. So I wanna just cut the head off the snake before it gets too much of a problem. I don't wanna give her that opportunity to play the slow beginning game and then emerge at the end and take me out.
Erika said my name.
She's like, oh, I make big moves. And she was like, I think that's a good big move to make. She jumped on your name like that. I want her to go, dude. She should be.
She's saying my name now. She doesn't say my name
exactly.
Later.
Exactly right. She just wants to make a big move.
Your girl, Erika, is a little sketch.
It's got to be Erika, dude.
She is definitely going to kill us.
I will literally kill you guys.
She's gonna be a beast.
Come merge.
I have this master plan to get rid of Erika, and she has zero idea that she's gonna be the vote if we lose the challenge today.
I will literally kill you.
Is it bad if we lose?
Yes.
Why?
Deshaun really, really wants to throw the challenge and get Erika out, which makes sense to me.
Go all the way to get some, collect some flowers. I couldn't find them. They're looking for others.
And next to me, and I'm like, who is this? And he's like, Nasir. He's like, we gotta get out Danny.
Okay, can I say something?
Okay.
I won't damage you.
So me and Deshaun, we decide that we're going to throw the challenge. And I look back and I see Deshaun and he's moving slow as snail's pace.
I am trying my hardest to throw this challenge. Like, I'm walking in the water. So I get to the knots, right? And this is like the point where I'm just desperate. And I just start retying knots. Like, literally, I'm just sitting there tying. I might have retied like 3 or 4 more knots. And I'm just like, damn, I hope they don't see me. I'm hoping and praying that I'll find this freaking key in this block, because I'm going to toss this block so far away.
Come on. Here, I got it.
They've got the key.
Freaking Erika finds the key.
I will literally kill you.
Step up and do some rings. I'm like, yes, this is my prime opportunity to freaking throw the challenge.
Got it.
I will literally kill you.
The win very much felt like a loss to me.
Listen, bro.
Oh, I gotta throw my age-old idea out there. Are we throwing or are we trying to win, bro?
I told him that about the possible throwing the challenge to get Erika out.
I think the only person that could possibly have the idol is Erika.
I agree.
Erika pulls out the idol. All of a sudden, she switches her mind and says, a bigger move is one of us.
What was the thought process for your decision?
Paper, rock, scissors.
I had suspicions that I was at the bottom. Maybe this just proved it.
I think Erika.
Yeah.
I think
that's the best one.
The Luwu tribe. We got fractures all over the place. But with Erika getting sent to exile, it's kind of obvious that she's at the bottom. And I don't want her to come back with a grievance and automatically decide that she wanted to flip and try to get one of us out.
As much as I cannot stand Heather, Erika first.
Erica's more of a threat.
Because she doesn't have an advantage.
Who?
Erika.
Oh, yeah, we don't know what she's coming back.
So basically, she's going to take a spot away from one of
us. Yes, exactly.
This is an absolute no-brainer. Erica's a very smart person and an incredibly intelligent player. And if she has some sort of advantage, that makes her very dangerous.
Everyone's thinking Erika. And we don't know what she has on the island.
Yeah.
And I think that'll just make everyone feel more comfortable, you know?
Yeah. Ricard and I were the only two from Hua. So if people are pitching Erika, I'm okay with all of that, and I'll rock with all of that. But if she comes back with an advantage, it might not be that easy.
Could make my game or break my game, but at least I'm playing for me. I smashed the hourglass and I changed the course of history.
I will literally kill you guys.
I do think Heather and Erika are dangerous. And I can tell you Erika more so than Heather, because Erika's the mastermind.
But
I don't trust Erika and Heather. Yeah. Don't trust Erika. Not with some, there's something off there.
You think?
We do. Can we pull in Nasir as a number and tell him we're voting Erika and Xander?
Yeah.
We did Erika. I think it's better.
Everyone's obsessed with Xander because he's got the idol, but I want to get rid of Erika. I feel like she's probably one of the smarter players in the game, and I don't trust her, not even a little bit.
Nasir is out, don't drop. Erika wins individual immunity. Erika
winning was a bad thing for my game because I did want her out.
Heather, do you want to go pick some limes?
Yeah.
Okay.
So maybe this is an opportunity to get Heather out because Heather is an ally to Erika.
Because I don't trust Heather and Erika.
I don't care.
I just don't know if I can trust Erika.
This is very, very risky because I don't trust Erika and Heather. I just get the hibbity-jibbities, like just don't get the best vibes.